Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to use two Discord account in one mobile. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, download and install Discord and log in into your first account. And now open your Play Store and search here multiple accounts and open this app and install this multiple accounts app. And once the app is installed, open the app and tap on this plus icon, and again tap on this plus icon next to the Discord. And it will make a copy of your Discord app. And now long paste the Discord app, and you can add it to your home screen by tapping on home screen. And you can select a custom icon from here, and you can set a name for your second Discord and tap on save. Tap on add. And then here you can see I've successfully added my second Discord app here. And now tap to open the second Discord. And now you will be able to log in into your second Discord account. So here will be your first Discord account, and here it will be your second Discord account. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.